and watch us where we go. And help us to be wise in times when we don't know.
Mission Springs is such a great school because the values and the morals that they've taught my daughter and the support system that they give her. She comes here every day happy to be at school.
It's a safe, happy place for them to be, where they're going to learn both academically and spiritually.
It really provides a very family type atmosphere. Everyone's one happy family. But really, really, really promotes families, and you've got a lot of special families.
Lead us to a place.
Guide us away the old grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
Good morning, the Buckner Fanning Christian School at Mission Springs. Here at Mission Springs, we know each other's names. We pray together. We play together. We study together. We learn to love and love to learn, and I experience this and see this every day.
Mission Springs is a very unique place in that it's a little oasis, a safe haven for children, and it is a very strong community where everyone works together. We have fabulous parents and parent volunteers who are involved in the daily life of the school and in special events. Our teachers, our children, our staff, and parents all feel that this is a community and a family, not just a school where children come for 6 hours a day and then leave, but we are all an extension of one another.
I enjoy good teachers, and you can learn a lot of stuff, and they take the time to like give you extra attention.
The teachers are dedicated not only to nourishing a child's mind, but also in helping mature the heart of the child.
We interact with the children. We get to show the children God's love every day and talk about the Lord. And we also expect a lot academically and with their behavior. So it's just a wonderful place to work.
They encourage me to do stuff.
I could do anything that I can do if I set my mind to it.
It makes me feel like I'm a smarter person.
They make learning fun, and they let us come to them if we need help, and they help us solve our problems.
I like that I'm not boxed in as a teacher.
They choose to be in an area where they can extend their creativity, that they have a great deal of professional latitude as far as determining things that they consider best for the children in their classrooms. And so our teachers go above and beyond in many, many ways, and we are extremely fortunate to have the staff that we have.
The small class size has made me able to have really in-depth and personal relationships with each one of the kids. There's no such thing as anyone at Mission Springs being lost in the crowd.
They have time to really pay attention to each and every child and get to know each and every child. When I sit in on our special classes, I'm shocked that every teacher really knows the personality of every child.
I like going to school because I like to learn about science, reading and recess, and spelling, and math.
I'll tell you a story about a little bird.
We offer at Mission Springs a diverse curriculum. that includes art appreciation and history, music, Spanish, daily chapel, Christian education, computers, and library.
One thing I love to learn here is Spanish because, like, you get to learn different languages and we get to do poems and we get to say the Lord's Prayer in chapel, and it's just really cool because not only does she teach us Spanish, she says what it means.
We have to do reading, writing, and arithmetic, but we still have lots of fun stuff to do.
We have extended that to the three R's for daily living, which are reverence for God and His creation, respect for oneself and one's fellow man, and responsibility to try to make the world a better place in your little corner of the world every day.
When the kids come in, they seem to be always excited to be here every morning.
So you enjoy it and have fun, and there's lots of smiles, and yet they're learning so many different things. And
oh my gosh, this is what holds their democracy or something.
I think something's holding it up.
I don't know that they know that they're learning so much, and they're happy about it.
The school at Mission Springs makes a difference in my children's lives because it is supporting what we're trying to teach in the home, and it's also being reinforced and taught at school. Not only a love of learning, but a joy of living and of giving and learning about Jesus.
The most important thing I've noticed that I think my child has learned is love.
This school is a miracle of God. No question about it, God's hand has been upon this school from the fall of 98 when it began with 25 students to what it is now. It is incredible. God has done many marvelous, wonderful things in the lives of these children and their families. Let me ask you, what greater need is there in our world? When you boil it right down to the essence, what greater need is there than to educate our children spiritually and academically for the world of the future? There is nothing more important than that, and that's why there's nothing more important than what we're doing here in this Christian interdenominational school. I plan to spend the rest of my life with primary commitment to the school at Mission Springs. More than that, to the children and families of Mission Springs.
We learn about Jesus and do our Bible verses, and it's fun.
The most important thing I've learned at school is about God and what He's done.
He's nice to other people, and He really loves other children.
And He makes me, just makes me feel braver.
Let this be our prayer. Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child.
Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we